I'm gonna go get some more. I'm gonna go get some more. Thank you. Barred owl. The barred owl's haunting call sounds like, "Who cooks for you?" Broad-winged hawk. This hawk is seen more during migration than while it's in the forest interior. Thank you. Bobolink. Emily Dickinson wrote poems about these birds as rowdy choristers in her Church of Nature. Gray catbird. Catbirds mimic other birds and also have a call that sounds like a cat meowing. Thank you. Tree swallow. Tree swallows can form flocks numbering in the hundreds of thousands. Like other swallows, these birds forage in large groups in open areas. Thank you. black-chinned hummingbird. To display, males of this species will fly up to 30 miles and then dive, reaching speeds near 100 kilometers an hour. Ruby-throated hummingbird. Hummingbirds feed on nectar, but they also eat many small insects. Mallard. Mallards are among the most abundant ducks in the world. Thank you. Bluebirds struggle to breed where there is a lack of tree cavities. Nest boxes help. Black tern. These terns build floating nests out of marsh plants. Great crested flycatcher. These birds avoid competition by focusing on insects high up in trees. California quail. California quail nests have been reported with as many as 28 eggs. turkey vulture. Turkey vultures can projectile vomit to defend themselves. Cerulean warbler. Between 1966 and 2015, this species lost 74% of its population.
Thank you.